Hi friends, today I will provide you easy technique for painting on the cuff.